When you talking high crimes on your prime time debates, don't mind my cussing all the way I rhyme when I say billion ton, now you talking my kind of way. Atomic bomb, sicker than Saddam, detonate. Exaggerate, when I say I'm sick, I'm just unhealthy and wealthy. Opposite of clean, I'm fucking filthy, so chill. I'm just another man, if you feel me. No plan, roam the land where the hand that God compels me. It kills me, then again it kinda thrills me to see prophecy fulfilled in the 2OOG. We got earthquakes in diverse places, blackouts covering the face of the United States. The whore Babylon is ashamed of her herpes. Now take away that veil and let your fame pervert me. It hurts me down deep to see you sound sleep when the fucking ground weeps and trembles. Politic, hollow tip, dead centers of your temple, your church, synagogue, or your mosque is simple. Pop the pimple and the pus runs. If it was just guns, we would be prepared when the wicked one comes. But too little, too late, too little your faith, too real to debate. Your fate is more horrible than death. The time that it takes, you might as well wait to find out who's fake. Abolish the hate, but then there'd be nothing left. That's why I smoke blunts until I'm fucking half deaf. Blow my eardrums out cause I cough too much. I try to save us all, but it involves too much. Instead I've gone insane and started a band with my main man Saddam Hussein. It's called the weather vane, cause whether or not the wind is blowing in your direction, the signs are pointing towards a resurrection. And for their own protection, the innocent just get wetted, whether with the hail of bullets or they dick in the tulips, or they open up their vials, mix it in with some weed, just to try to get their mind off their manifest destiny's child. She eats the weak and she coughs when she smiles. Yeah, she hacks them back up, then she stacks them in piles. You defile yourself with this whole Babylon. I'll take a shit on the seat where the bitch sits upon. Use a batter or bomb, it's just a matter of time before the Lord of Lords overcomes the world around us. Your body smell like rotting flounder, left to fester in the sun for 1,000 hours. He's killed the brave and enslaved the cowards. The Antichrist rises to assume his powers. Climb the highest tower and jump the fuck off. You could try to kill yourself, but admit it, you're caught. Because in those days, men wish for death, but death shall flee till they surprise. Cries straight arise into the scene. The sun is black as sackcloth and the moon becomes blood. Prepare yourself for judgment, cause the Father is come. You feel the rum, diddy rum going through your veins. You met the wrong bitty, now you're growing old with AIDS. Two in the field, and one of them's taken. One is left for God, and the other forsaken. Mother asleep, sister's awakened. Father turns a missing, little brother is shaking. You'll see these signs, and the time is nigh. The kingdom of our Lord is even at the doorstep. Oh, Jesus Christ, like a thief in the night. Yeah, better get ready, you're about to get wiped out. Double-edged sword, the sacred tongue of the Lord. Yeah, we're just gonna let this beat ride out. Give everybody a chance to think about what they just heard.